Hello, everyone. Welcome to SAST. I'm Chris, and this is Kathy. We'll be your host tonight. Just a few announcements before we begin. Please be sure to silence your cell phones and not talk or text during the performance. It's very distracting to the performers as well as the audience as well. Please keep in mind that emergency exits are located in the front to your right, in the back to your right, and in the back to your left. If you need help finding them, just look for the sign that says exit.
Treasure. Yeah, this is a pirate fantasy.
Well, what do you think is in it?
Well, usually people put clothing in it.
Clothing doesn't sound at all exciting.
Maybe it's expensive clothing. Lying around a lone chest in the first place.
It's true.
The would there be a need to be like, let me tell you something about doormats and how they don't just fall from the sky.
Other than that, I hope you enjoy the show and enjoy the rest of SAST.
my other self, my trained self.
Love with us again and
yes.
for business.
Where are you in Turkey? Do tell me about it.
Chicken.
You must go there. You have such a decent dress. I enjoy seeing their costumes.
She going to pass that cake.
John came to settle for this there.
Why don't you stop her bragging and tell her we have a limousine?
You may not know.
Albert asked for the order.
Oh, the Grange offered to pay me for that.
Most of the Grange's reputation is worth more than that.
Oh, I've heard his work well mentioned.
Yes, his name's loaded for.
Oh, dear me, no. He is only praised by the masses. He is not accepted at all by artists themselves.
Must I really pay the full price?
Well, the Grange thought I would make him a subject.
Oh, let her fish for it.
Of course you would.
She doesn't seem anxious to have John do it.
But if LaGrange isn't accepted by artists, it would be a waste of time to pose for him, wouldn't it?
Yes, I think it would.
Ah! Give us the order! John is stuck in the mud and he can't endure much longer! Help us! Help me! Just save us!
Don't seem too eager.
And yet, if he charges only 1,000, one might consider it.
If you really wish to be painted, why can you? John might be amused to him for a little look of usual preference to be such a good friend.
Yes.
That's very kind of you to suggest, of course. I don't know.
Of course, I don't know whether John would. He's very familiar in these matters. He said he valued his work and would pay him the best price.
You needn't try to make us feel small.
Still, I might quite doubtfully mention that he is much as to many informal friends. He'd be very glad to help her out.
Of course, introductions will follow the exhibition of my portrait. No doubt
I'll be patronizing.
No doubt I shall be able to introduce your husband to his advantage.
Say,
if I find John in a favorable, I shall take pleasure for your sake in planning with me. Just like you were saying, that would be a lovely focus.
We can go now.
Don't let her think she's doing us a favor.
It would be my pleasure to add my name to your husband's list of patronesses.
Well, hurry home and tell John the good news.
The essay for Delaware's application is so hard. It's like, talk about learning your talent.
I have none of those.
finally obtained control over my life.
Tell me, Henry, what are you thinking about?
Oh, I'm just thinking about Diana, Mila, Lucy. You know, Mila's birthday is coming up soon, and I just know she would be thrilled to have her father home with her again.
I'm sure she would be. Your behavior has improved significantly since our last meeting, Henry. Tell me, how is Edward?
He's gone, Dr. Kress. Thanks to your brilliant advice and treatments, I can safely say that he is dead. No longer will he control my life and harm those around me. He's gone.
Henry, what makes you so sure he is dead, as you put it?
Well, because he hasn't been talking. He hasn't haunted me in 6 weeks. I believe that I have finally cut him off. I'm not worried, though, Doctor, and you shouldn't be either. I am confident that I can finally go home, look my wife in the face, and tell her how much I've missed her. Dr. Kress, you said that as soon as I was feeling better, I could go home. Well, I'm feeling better now. Can I please go home?
Yes, Henry, I promise that you will be able to leave the institution, but on one condition.
What is it, Doctor?
I would like to make contact with Edward. See if he's as dead as you say he is.
Why?
Get it? Not even now? You all got it after I said it was a reference, right? Yeah. No? Not at all. Is Lady Gaga?
Is Lady Gaga?
She's a terrible pop.
What?
Yeah, see?
Excuse me?
Lady Gaga? I just threatened to kill like 50 people, and that's the first thing you
did. You in my fucking face! Okay. Yeah.
Can I talk to you for a second? Over here in the spotlight. In the spotlight! This is hilarious.
How
nice.
Dare you not know that God is? How dare you? How dare you? How dare you? How dare you?
You're killing me.
And first, if you don't mind.
Ow! 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 Fine! Lady Gaga is amazing! Ow!
What do you want to tell me about your mind?
I can't.
gotten really into like plyometric training and backflipping, but it takes a lot of work. By the way, did you guys see Pink's performance in the VMAs last month? That performance was sick!
To the wall. She actually cares for her fans. She sings live all the time, and she's never bashed for her vocals. And you know what? She's a genius. She just came out with the first black perfume that sprays clear last month. Everything she does has a meaning. Like I said, she is a genius.
She's a genius. Is that why she wore a meat dress to an awards show?
Oh my god, that was to defy fashion, to make fun of everyone else in boring dresses and her showing off some creativity. She just didn't want to be another bitch in a plain dress.
Sorry to overhear, but I think you're just a little bit off with that explanation. I think the meat dress represents that under all this bullshit society between problems with gay activism and politics and bullying and technology dominating you, that underneath it all, we're all the same person and we need to treat each other as equals.
Excuse me, who are you and where did you get that idea?
Ellen. I know a better Gaga fan than you, apparently.
I'm sorry, I don't talk to Gaga fans who are bitches.
You want a piece of me?
I'm scared you'll call Britney on me.
Actually, I think you're both wrong.
Well, don't get involved.
No, what I think it represents is if we don't stand up for what we believe in, all we'll ever be is the meat on our bones. I mean, that's what the meat dress is all about. And besides, it's Lady Gaga's staple now. It's what sets her apart from other artists like Nicki Minaj and Katy Perry.
But I still like Nicki Minaj. I think she's great too. I mean, she sounds like she has an IQ of 7 sometimes, but she's artsy.
Nicki Minaj is crap. She is destroying music. Her lyrics are the stupidest combination of words on the planet, and her ass is bigger than her head. Why do people listen to her music? Because it's catchy. It hurts me absolutely nothing.
You know what's really funny about all three of them? Those are none of their real names. It's like we don't even know who they are. They could be serial killers for all we know.
In 2012,
I think we would know if Lady Gaga was a serial killer, you pumpkin face.
Anyway, everyone knows that Lady Gaga is just copying Madonna anyway.
Madonna's career is over. Gaga reinvented pop, and we're in a new time period. You can't compare them like that.
Well, Madonna did it first.
Gaga does it better. I bet you my ticket to the Born This Way ball, I know bad romance choreography better than you do. Please, that is so 2 years ago. Judas is any Gaga fan's dream choreography. But let's put your mouth on the dance floor. You want to dance it off? We can't do it at a coffee shop. Why? You're scared a high schooler will kick your ass in public?
Fine, bring it.
See, this is what I also don't like about society. But we'll use my match iPad.
Oh, sure.
Hi, what are you doing?
I'm showing the scholarship that seems like the wrong kid you went in.
Oh, this should be interesting.
Okay, one, where are we gonna dance in here? It's a coffee shop! Two, I told you I'm not into Lady Gaga. Three, please don't do this. We have more important things we can be doing.
So you're out. Well, at least help me move this table.
You're joking.
Sam, come on. You're never gonna get to do this again.
Thank you.
already wedged from intermind. But in the cultural sense, I just weaken each attempt. Gymnastics need a defense to where incompetence died.